Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video, I want to show you how you can add multiple accounts in Microsoft Outlook on your iPhone.
So I'm gonna go ahead and go into my Microsoft Outlook application on my iPhone that I've already downloaded from the App Store. Here I am within my inbox. I already have two email accounts, but I actually would like to add one more. I'm going to select the home button at the top. If yours isn't a home button, it's probably because you only have one account, so it might be your initial of your name. Select whatever circle is up at the top left corner, right here next to inbox. On the left hand side, this gray bar, this is going to be all of the different accounts that you have. And then if you would like to add another account, select the gray email plus button here. You can add an email account from Outlook, Gmail, Exchange, iCloud. You can also add a shared mailbox, or perhaps you need to create a new account. This will give you a Microsoft Outlook account. I do have another Office 365 account I'm going to add here. You can add your account. Once you type in your email, you'll select add account, and then you will have three different circles here with all of your accounts. If you need to modify any of the settings per each individual account, navigate all the way down to the bottom left-hand corner to the settings gear icon, select accounts, and you can change the settings of your accounts.
I hope this video was helpful for you, and I hope to see you in the next one.